I personally came to Summer College as a way to explore my career options for the future, and I've definitely done that so far.
I was really attracted to the campus. I really liked the layout, the courses, the offerings, the structure of the school.
I really liked the experience of being in an environment where everyone's really interested in learning, because what we're studying right now, you don't get in high school at all.
It's really diverse, people from all over the world.
I formed friendships with people from Paris, Japan, China, Bolivia. One of the kids from Bolivia is my roommate.
I'm really enjoying the classes I'm taking as well. I'm learning a lot. Now I feel more comfortable and accommodated for college.
You learn a lot about working with other people and about the types of college classes you might be interested in.
I've gotten to know just how much depth of knowledge that you gain from the really experienced teachers that we have, also how much fun it is.
This is the most life-changing experience. It opened my eyes to how we can just reshape ourselves in college.
I like Cornell in the summer because of the beautiful weather and atmosphere that it has to offer. There's so many incredible activities.
Over this past week, I've made a lot of friends, and I really enjoy myself, not just academically, but socially.
It's a huge group, and I don't even know everybody's name yet, but we're all just together and having a great time. It's really awesome.
One of the things I really love about being at Cornell is that it's like a real homey feel. So I feel like I haven't really left home, but rather just found a new home in which I have new family.
I can just really take in what beautiful scenery there is here. Running or biking around the campus, it's so pretty.
I've really gained a preview of the college experience that I think has been really valuable. I'm looking forward to my freshman year of college.